piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and a slice of watermelon. That night, we had a big the caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, and after that, he felt much better. Now, he wasn't hungry anymore. He wasn't a little caterpillar anymore either. It was a big